item on the night, is there any discussion? Anything open? I'd like to thank everybody for appointing me to this board, and I hope I do well at it. I guess we'll move along to the resolution. Resolution number two, appointing at-large member of Montgomery County Sanitary District Board of Directors. I need a sponsor and a second.
A sponsor.
Do I have a second? Okay. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Abstained? Move it to full board.
Yeah.
Item three, resolution authorizing the county executive to sign an agreement between Gloversville Johnstown Joint Wastewater Treatment Facility and Montgomery Sanitary District Number One for sludge treatment disposal. Any discussion on this? Mr. Sponsor? Second, okay.
Discussion here. For some of the new members, the sanitary district is in Melliston, and it's a wastewater treatment plant that the county owns, although it's self-sufficient based on the rates for the municipalities that it serves.
call the meeting of the Budget and Finance Committee to order here at 7:40. And first item on our agenda, of course, is opportunity for discussion. Any discussion of any items?
Chair?
Yes.
I'm hoping that with this new group that we can take a fresh look at budgeting procedures. Be my hope that we can come up with some documents that we can expect every month.
but it's $400 of tax money that we're paying that they should be really reimbursing the county for, because...
Because it must be, that's supposed to be self-sufficient. The county general fund is paying, or the sewer district is paying the taxes?
What's in the other? They come from the, when we pay the bill, they come from, I'm not sure, that's why I'm asking.
Someone else needs to get it from yourself.
You understand that? So like the poll meter here, we're gonna actually pay for it, and then it's reimbursed, or it's gonna be paid out of...
But the semantics of what you did tonight with that poll meter, what you did is you amended the sewer district budget. And then, what you did is you pulled money from the sewer district contingency fund to the line to buy the poll meter. As part of that sewer budget, is self-sufficient, so there's no county tax money being used to pay for this poll meter. It's all coming from the fees that are collected for it.
And the taxes for those parcels is being done the same way?
Yes, Mr. Patel.
So when we get the outside finance committee, the first question is, someone update this on what? Where we are with the sewer district with that property?
I think that is something that would be better discussed in executive session, because it's a, under the litigation that's ongoing. I can talk to you after the meeting.
Does anyone have an objection for us going into executive session to discuss this material? Yes, Mr. Smith.
This is probably not for us. No, but at some point, I'd like to get whatever mechanism we used to do it, and we could do under that committee.
I'll leave that to the discretion of you guys.
Why don't you just have to leave it out?
Okay.
That sounds like a good solution under the circumstances. Right. Any other items for discussion? Okay. Hearing none, motion to adjourn the Budget and Finance Committee meeting.
Motion to adjourn.
All right. Second from Legislator Wilson. All in favor? Opposed? Abstention? Budget and Finance ends at 7:57.